The Warrens came out here, Ed and Lorraine Warren, the famous ghost hunters and demonologists. They came out here and Lorraine said that this place is full of evil. The whole cemetery has a very evil presence.